The Helensburgh Lions Club has been supporting their local community for over 40 years, using fundraisers as initiatives to build strong and stable bonds within the community. But that wasn't the only thing that they were building today. Little and big kids gathered at the Helensburgh Tradies for the Lego Brick Fair, where 14 impressive Lego creations built by the Sydney Lego Users Group were on display.
So there's a few different displays around, a lot of different themes. So, you know, we've got city and some space and some military stuff.
Locals flooded the showroom to get a glimpse of the retired and rare sets. Amongst the pre-built models, kids were also given the opportunity to create their own designs.
My children are fascinated with Lego. We have Lego absolutely everywhere through our house. Couldn't miss it.
The Brick Fair is just one of the many fundraisers held by the Lions during the year. Charter President of the club, Dennis Weatherall, says the club is dedicated to serving Helensburgh.
We're looked upon as the doers. You know, we get things done when sometimes people find it hard to get through the front door. So, you know, if you don't ask, you'll never get anywhere in life.
All proceeds from today's Brick Fair will go towards future charity projects in Helensburgh. Lily Carr, UOW TV Multimedia.